हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज श्रवण। दिस इज माय यूट्यूब चैनल सिविल इंजीनियरिंग बाय श्रवण। टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल क्लिक ऑन सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन फॉर मोर इंटरेस्टिंग अपडेट्स। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू बिल्डिंग डिजाइन G+Y विद सर्कुलर शेप बाय यूजिंग स्टार्ट प्रो V8A सॉफ्टवेयर पार्ट 1। सो फॉर दैट इनिशियली क्लिक ऑन स्टार्ट प्रो सॉफ्टवेयर हियर, क्लिक ऑन न्यू प्रोजेक्ट हियर, क्लिक ऑन स्पेसिंग ऑप्शन, गिव द फाइल नेम, जस्ट आई एम अज्यूमिंग इट एज सर्कुलर शेप। So after that we need to save the location here. Just I am saving my file to the circular here. Click on OK. Now here we need to select the length units will be in meter as well as force units will be in kilonewton. Click on next button. Click on next button. Click on finish button. Now the software will be open like this. So it will be consisting of 10 number of grids in x direction, 10 number of grids in y direction. So initially we need to keep the structure in front of you. So initially we need to model circular beam sections. So for that go to geometry here. Click on run structure wizard. So in this run structure wizard option, we need to select the model type as frame models here. So here we need to select circular beams option. Next I am selecting this respected option. So after that we need to enter the radius for the first beam. So here I am considering it as 12 meter radius. So after that we need to enter the angle. So here I am assuming 360 degrees is the angle. So after that we need to enter number of base along periphery. So here I am considering it as 20. Click on apply. So this is the circular shape beam sections for this respected building. So after that click on cancel this respected option, click on S button, click on OK. So it was imported this respected option to the Stat Pro software like this. So after that we need to include second beam as well as third beam in the similar way. So for that go to geometry again, click on run structure wizard again. So here we need to select the frame models again. Again I am selecting circular beam again. Again here we need to enter the radius. So here I am considering radius will be consisting of 8. So after that we need to enter the angle 360, number of base along periphery is 20. Click on apply, click on cancel button, click on yes button, so click on OK. So after that we need to include another circle. So for that go to geometry again, again click on run structure wizard again. So here I am selecting frame models, select circular beam. So here we need to assume the radius. So here I am taking it as 4. Number of base along periphery are 20. Click on OK. Cancel this. Click on S button. Click on OK. So it was imported this respected option like this. So after that we need to copy this respected beam sections to the first story. So initially I will create the first story for this respected circular building. So after creating process completed for the first story, I will copy the same properties to the remaining 5 stories. So for that initially we need to select all the beam sections. Go to transitional repeat in Y direction. So here we need to enter number of steps will be consisting of 1, ending step will be consisting of 3 meter. Click on link steps options, click on OK. So it will create one more circular shape like this. So after that we need to create the beams here. So for that select this respected add beam command, select the first point, again select the second point. In the similar way we need to select one more beam section. So here I am selecting this respected option. Now we need to select this respected 2 beams. Go to circular repeat option. In Y direction, angle will be 360 and number of steps will be of 20. Click on OK. So it will create this respected beam sections like this. So after that, we need to create internal beams for this respected section. So for that, again go to select add beam command, select the first beam, again select the second beam. Again in the same way, we have to select the first beam here. Again, I'm selecting second beam. Now we have to select this respected 2 internal beams. Go to circular. Y direction, number of steps will be of 20 similarly, click on OK. So it will create this respected beams like this. Now select the top view. So it will be consisting of this respected beam sections in the circular way like this. So after that we need to connect this respected beams with the help of the columns. So for that initially we need to select this node cursor, select all the node points, go to geometry, connect beams along Y axis. So it will create 60 number of columns for this respected building. So after creating the ground story, we need to delete this respected bottom beams. So here I am selecting my bottom beams, click on delete option, click on S button. So it will delete all my bottom beams for this respected section like this. So after that we need to add slab section for this circular portion. So for that select add 4-0 plate, select first point, select second point, select third point, select fourth point. In the similar way we need to add one more plate here. So after that we need to copy this respected plate in this circular shape. So for that select circular plate option, select this respected 2 plates, go to circular repeat in Y direction. Again we have to enter the number of steps here. So here we need to assume it as 20. Click on OK. So it will copy these respected options for the plates like this. Now we need to see this respected model in rendering view. Click on rendering view option. So this is the ground story rendering view for this respected building. So it will be consisting of circular plate for this respected section like this. So after creating the ground story, we need to create remaining 4-5 stories for this building. So for that, initially we need to select all the beams and column sections. Go to transitional repeat in Y direction. So here we need to enter number of steps will be 5 and each step will be consisting of 3. So here we need to click on link steps option. Click on OK. So it will create this respected building like this. So after creating the beams, we need to create the plates. So for that, select your plate cursor. Select all the plates, transitional repeat in Y direction. Number of steps will be 5, each step will be 3. Click on OK. So it will create the plates for this respected section like this. Now we need to see this respected whole model in rendering view. Click on rendering view option. So this is my rendering view for this respected 5-story circular building. So after creating this respected circular building, we need to add the properties for this building. So for that, initially we need to define the column size, beam size as well as slab thickness. So go to general option here, click on define option, select the rectangular shape. So here I am considering column size will be consisting of 0.5 × 0.5 for the respected ground story and first story. Click on add button. So for the remaining story, just I am considering it as 0.4 × 0.4, add it. So for the beam sections for the respected circular building, so here I am considering 0.3 × 0.3. So after that, we need to add the slab thickness. Select the thickness. So here I am considering 150 is the thickness for the ground story and first story. Again, I am taking 120 is the thickness for the remaining stories. So after that, we need to assign these respected properties here. So select front view option. So here I am selecting 0.5 by 0.5. So here we need to select the columns like this with the help of front view option. So here I am selecting my columns. Go to select assign to selected beams option. Assign yes option. So after that, select this respected 0.3 by 0.3. With the help of front view option, we need to select all the beam sections here. So here I am taking all my beam sections. Click on assign to selected beams option. Assign yes option. So after that, select the plate thickness. So click on edit. It will be consisting of 150 mm. So here I am selecting plate cursor here. We need to select the ground story and first story plates here. Click on assign to selected plates. Assign yes. So after that, select the plate thickness again. In the same way, we need to select the plates. Assign to selected plates. Assign yes option. So after that, select this respected 0.4 by 0.4. We need to select the beams which are related to the missing property. So for that, go to select option. Go to select missing attribute, missing property. So this is the missing property for this respected columns. Click on assign to selected beams. Assign yes option. So after assigning the properties, we need to see this respected model in rendering view again. Click on rendering view option here. So this is the rendering view for this respected whole building. It will be consisting of 0.5 × 0.5 is the column size at ground story and first story, and the remaining column size will be consisting of 0.4 × 0.4, and it will be consisting of 0.3 × 0.3 is the whole beam sizes for this 6-story building. Now slab thickness will be consisting of 150 mm and 150 mm for the ground story and first story, and remaining slabs will be consisting of 120 mm for this respected circular building. So after creating the respected building, we need to add the fixed supports here. Go to modeling option, select your general option here, again select the supports option, click on create option, add your fixed supports here. With the help of front view option, we need to select the support to here. Just I am selecting all my fixed supports at the base. Assign to selected beams option. Assign yes option. So it will assign the support at the base for this respected building like this. Now I will show you the 3D view for this respected supports also. So click on 3D view. So these are my supports for this respected building. So this is my modeling process for this respected 5-story circular building. So in my upcoming video, I will explain you how to design this respected building by using StatPro V8S software and IS456 code. Thank you.